What's good, y'all? It's KJ2 Elite, KJ2 Fly on No Device. Next up, we got Breezo and Ian, Two Steps. Now, I heard of Ian before I heard Figure It Out. And then, like, that Wimble song, Wimbledon, I'm not sure what it's called. Now, I think I've seen Breezo's name, but I don't know his, like, voice or whatever. So, you know, let's just get into the trap.
I'm getting profit, he's still trying to find it. Not worry about mine, we'll get it regardless. I'm getting tired, I hit you tomorrow. This hoe so fine, it'll fuck up my conscience. Losing my mind, but I'm keeping my promise. I'm going down and I can't even hide it. Bed after bed like I'm watching the festival. Win after win like I'm playing a tournament. He play with Brezzo, he gon' need a med kit. Hoe can't get on my head and it's hurting me. Way back when you deserted me, baby. Did you really think I deserved that? The fuck is you asking respect for, buddy? Did you really think that you earned that? Book cut, then I'm blue collar intentions. 2 steps forward and 10 of them backwards. He'll get cut for that acting nasty. My body.
Bro, I'm not gonna lie. That little beat, bro. That beat switch. Because I was really. Now, you see, now this might not have been the craziest beat switch, but I was so, like, dialed in into the actual track, bro. That beat switch just hit so. Not the beat switch, the flow switch hits so differently. I gotta replay that.
Deserve that? The fuck is you asking respect for, buddy? Did you really think that you earned that? Book cut, then I'm blue collar intentions. 2 steps forward and 10 of them backwards. He'll get covered at acting nasty. My body covered in acne. I let you slip right past me, sadly. I may not ever get past it. My head still stuck in the past tense. Damn it, I probably could've just asked you.
Tripped out, Jim had 1,000 in traffic. Bad bitch, can't hit cause of the catfish. Hell nah, nigga don't need shit. Me and Ian and I brought some rats in. And they storm my fuck shit again. And you try send a Malachi suspended. I can crash right now, shit now. No, I can't hop in there with V9 tenant. Hell no, nigga don't need none. Why don't need a bitch with.
Oh yeah, I didn't say none, but if y'all can't tell by my reaction, Ian's part was tough. There's not too much to say. Y'all can tell Ian's part was tough. Y'all ain't see my reaction.
The bag is real, bitch. Right, was an unseen trench. Hit with that fire, unseen nigga. Drop it on, gotta hit 5 bitch long. White hoe shit, I'm a real nigga. Go ass around, I'm a block figure. Go ass around, getting rich, nigga. Nah, no, ain't try me no scene. Stop going rockin' Celine. Logging it, came with the beam. Wait, fuck you, let go load the truck up. Like, fuck you, let go put some bags out. We got you in Mediquit 10,000. With this song, God, I am not lying. No, I am not.
Then I'm blue collar intentions. 2 steps forward and 10 of them backwards. He'll get cut for that acting nasty. My body covered in acne. I let you slip right past me, sadly. I may not ever get past it. My head still stuck in the past tense. Damn it, I probably could've just asked you.
Nah, this song was tough, bro. I don't care what anyone says. This song right here, bro. This song was tough, bro. Ian, bro. I think Ian was the first one. I'm like. Good 99% share, 95% share, bro. He did his thing. And then when he did that little flow switch, that was, like, beautiful. Perfect. Beat was tough. He was flowing on the beat. This is not a track where you listen to the lyrics like crazy. He was just flowing on the beat. Then we got, Breezo. Breezo, he did his thing. I'm gonna be honest. Breezo, he was tough. He went hard. He wasn't carried. He did his thing, too. I did feel like Ian was slightly better, but Breezo, he did his thing. He's also tough. I feel like, I don't know, I'm not trying to be disrespectful, but it sounds like their presets or, like, their auto-tune sounds, like, a little bit similar. I feel like Breezo sounds a bit more crisp, and then, I don't know, Ian sounds a little bit more, like, muffled or more auto-tuney, if y'all know what I mean. But, you know, they did their things. They gonna come up. The underground, under the underground, these guys gonna come up. Another guy I want to shout out, or a few, you know, Serge is on the come up. He won't come up. Cole Santana on the come up. Elijah, what the fuck, is on the come up. Tap in, bro. Tap in, because these guys making tough tracks right now. Other than that, KJ2 Elite, KJ2 Fly, y'all know the vibes.